Hi, this is a quick review of the Aduro Sport waterproof case for a smartphone. This case is designed to put basically any smartphone in there. I have here the iPhone 5S, and the way this works is basically just a really high durable Ziploc bag. Basically, you put your phone in there, and with this lock here, you lock in place, and it's basically air sealed, and water cannot get inside of it. And here at the bottom here, you can see the back opening. So this package, as you can see, is pretty big. It'll fit up to 5.5 inch phone with no problem here. And here atop, the opening is actually pretty easy, and I'm kind of worried about it, but it didn't really come out. You have to basically rotate this knob, and when you rotate this knob in the back here, it opened up. See, there's a lock, and it locked in place here, and then when you rotate it, it opened up like this. And when it opened up, just take your case out and take your phone out. This case has a pass-through headphone port, so you can plug your headphone in here and it will pass through right out to here. So if you have like a pair of waterproof headphone or something like that, you can also plug this in here, just let it flow around in the pool with you, and then you can use this phone in the water. The touchscreen actually works perfectly fine through the screen here, and I didn't have any issues. Multi-touch still works perfectly on it. You just have to get it basically flat, and then you can just move around and didn't have any problem with it. The other thing for the opening of this window is very useful is if you install your phone, use direction instead. So basically what happened is you push this in, and with the camera in the back here, you actually have a camera opening, and the quality of the pictures is decent. Depending on how much air bubble, what I try to do is get the most air bubble out of this, but if you have some air bubble, it might move around, but try to get all the air out, and then it will stay pretty much in place, and then you can take pictures with it. We use this kind of case previously to put an old iPhone 4 in there because I wasn't sure if this is going to work really well, but actually it works pretty good. You push in here and you can basically take pictures and video underwater. It say up to 1 feet underwater, but I have actually gone deeper with these, and they seem to work okay. But you gotta be careful and not you know, put your best electronic in here and go 15-20 feet down, and you end up too much pressure and you damage your phone. So just be careful with that. I think the locking mechanism on this is pretty good. The design is pretty cool. It's just basically a turn here and kind of click in place, and you basically have to kind of, you know, really bump it really hard to get it open. So it's a pretty good design. The previous case I have was just a knob to turn, and the knob was really hard to turn, but at the same time it was really hard to open. But I like this new lock here, and as you can see, everything is sealed in place, and the air pocket, as you see, there's air now and it will stay in there, and there's no escape at all. It does come with a little piece of paper to tell you to basically put it in there to test it in water before. And if you have issues, you don't put your phone in there. So you want to test it with something before you put your phone on the water. It also comes with this little short little lanyard that you can hook up to the top up here. And you can loop it to the top here. And this lanyard is basically a really thin fabric. And basically it get wet and it get dry pretty fast. And this works pretty good also. So I hope this short little review helped you with your purchase decision. If you have any questions, please let me know in the comment below. And as always, stay tuned for future review. Thank you.